get you to where you are. So one of the examples that I like to use is a woman that used to be a client of mine, actually. And she was really happy in her work, you know, had a great sense of belonging at work. She had a little group of women that they would go out for lunch every day. Like, it was her thing. Like, she lived and died for this. And then she got this opportunity to go out west, which in Canada is like a 5.5 hour flight away, right? So it would be a whole other life. She did have one family member out there, and that was it. And she came to me and was like, well, that's a ridiculous decision to make. Like, I know one person there, my whole life is here. But it was an amazing opportunity for her. And she really, really grappled with it, obviously. And then weird things started happening at work. Like, the women started becoming a little cliquey and started leaving her out. So they would go for lunch and forget to invite her along. And then that turned into it being even more and more awkward, where they were clearly talking about her. When she'd walk into a room and they would stop, and she had no idea what she had done, and she would approach them. You know, these are her friends, her version of her family, right? She was absolutely devastated. But what that ended up doing is freeing her from the only thing that was really keeping her where she was.